President-elect Rex, and then we have our president-elect Alex.
To take a day off to work and mentor high school students, but I think it's a day well worth it. Every year, Student Government Day gets better, and I'm sure a lot of you, whether you're from the school side or the city side, remember about 15 or 20 years ago, those of you that are as old as I am, where the kids used to come in their jeans and their t-shirts and kind of just hang out, and when you ask them what they learned, is, I don't know.